our YouTube premiere of our middle school end of year celebration. I just want to say that we're really proud of our middle schoolers, especially with this strange year that's happened at the end. You can chat live during our video premiere, so feel free to do that with your reactions to our pictures and songs and messages. At the end of this premiere, you'll be directed to a Zoom meeting for an all-school assembly. The link is in the bottom in the video description. So enjoy! And then she needs, she can call me. Don't worry about it, that's my seat, no, that's all me. Just know if you cross her and you cross me. You got it, girl, you got it. It's only you, but you know that it's real. So why would you fight? Try to do love the way that you feel. This I don't care, but I got one thing right. All the bad things disappear. You're making me feel that maybe I am somebody. Down on us, I'm missing you, bro. I hope you're proud of this. At least I know you made it home, and I know you're not alone. 'Cause now you're singing with the choir, and now you're dancing with the crew. You ain't doing this solo. We all riding with you. No one can put out your fire. Nobody feeling your shoes. 'Cause now you're singing with the choir. We all riding with you. Yeah. Jump in that water, be free. Come south of the border with me.
What? Sorry, just quickly. What if it's?
Hello everyone, this is my dog Piper. She's hoping to go to desert in the fall. And this is my summer hat. I hope you like it. I'm ready for summer. I have a little song for you to say goodbye. Ready? Hey middle schoolers, summertime is here. You gotta admit it's been quite a year. It's been a ball. Happy summer, y'all.
Hey, Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna
Matata. It means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Happy summer, friends. Take care.
Hello, everyone, and well done for completing this year, especially the past few weeks, which have been a little crazy, but nevertheless interesting. I'd like to introduce you to my very special assistant, Grish. Grish has been helping me by standing right here on my chair or on my desk or especially on my keyboard. And well, Grish and I would like to wish you all a very special, very interesting, very fun and restful summer break. So once again, well done and au revoir.
Hi, we're, hi, we're crazy dogs. Oh geez. And we want you to have a really happy summer and great work getting through the year. And it's been a real pleasure teaching you little dum-dums. Okay, bye.
Hey everyone, greetings from the front desk. I'm sitting here in my garden where I spend all my time. I want to wish you a great summer and a huge congratulations for finishing the school year. I miss each and every one of you and hope to see you around town this summer. Take care and thumbs up.
Hey guys, thanks for all your hard work on the online learning this spring. And I really look forward to getting back into the science lab with you guys as soon as we can. Stay safe this summer and see you as soon as possible. Bye.
Hi, middle school. Congratulations on making it through a very, very strange spring semester. And I hope you all have a really great summer. It's been fun.
Hi, Desert Academy. Smokey and I just came by to say have a great summer and it was a wonderful year. That's true, Smokey. Smokey says yes. I want to thank you guys for giving me a wonderful year teaching with you. It's been so much fun. It's been a wild and now wacky year, and everybody's learned something, at least about remote learning. So it's been a pleasure knowing you guys, and this is my favorite t-shirt, so can you see it? Bummer of a birthmark, Hal. Love to all. Take care. Bye-bye.
You all have so much to be proud of from this year. You have shown yourselves to be perseverant, adaptable, and gritty people, to jump into new situations with enthusiasm. I'm proud of you for all of that you have accomplished, both in person and online, from noticing that the handle in my classroom was loose, so getting out your toolkit and fixing it, or volunteering to take Polaroid pictures of all of your classmates so we could have a map of us in our classroom, and sticking by each other through thick and thin. I'm just really proud of you for this year, and I hope that you have a great summer.
Hi, everybody. I just wanted to say that, like some of you, I just finished my first year at Desert Academy, and because of you middle schoolers, it was always very fun, always very interesting, and never a dull moment. You guys made it to the end of the year under some very interesting times, so please enjoy your middle school celebration and please enjoy your summers, and I'm looking forward to seeing you guys again next year.
Hello, middle schoolers. Congratulations, you made it to the end of the year. You know, I was actually thinking that you guys are a lot like Suki. I mean, you both need a lot of sleep, like a lot of sleep. You're both really good at learning new things. You're both really good at working hard when you want to. Sometimes you don't exactly follow the instructions.
Are you trying to bury the newspaper?
Get the paper.
Sometimes you misbehave a little bit. Suki, I'm going to make you write a reflection on the proper use of squeaky toys. They're for squeaking, not eating and shredding. More than anything, you're both beginning to realize just how big the world is. So from me and Suki, congratulations and have a great summer.
Hello to all our middle school students, your families, and our faculty and staff. My name is Yann Lussiez, and I have had the privilege of being the head of school at Desert Academy for the past 3 years. And what a 3 years it's been. Our middle school students are such a talented, kind, considerate, and sometimes forgetful group who have grown so much this year. They are well on their way to becoming just amazing young adults. Our middle school students are diverse, they are unique, and they are quite special to all of us. Middle school students, I struggled in writing this speech. It's true, I couldn't really find the words I wanted to share about all of you during these last few moments together. I mean, after all, we are currently experiencing a time that is so confusing, perplexing, and it's really just indescribable. If I say anything to all of you, I would encourage you to continue your education with an open mind and try everything. Yes, I mean everything. Try everything in sports, try everything in school, try every educational, extracurricular, athletic opportunity. We adults want you to be safe. That's especially true now and as always. But we also want you to explore. Explore ideas, explore friendships, explore expression, and explore the world. And I really also don't want you to forget that it's okay to be silly, even as an adult. And now for our amazing eighth graders. Unlike many eighth grade students heading into high schools across the country next year, this group is well aware of the expectations for entering freshmen because they see high school students on a daily basis. They are friends with many of the upperclassmen through their interactions on sports teams, in clubs, and they have celebrated with the school community, all the amazing accomplishments of our Desert students on a regular basis. I've worked in K through 8 schools, traditional middle schools, 6th through 12th grade schools, and then traditional high schools. And that's been both as a teacher and administrator in schools in New Mexico, Venezuela, and Turkey. And from this experience spanning almost 25 years, I can tell you that our 8th grade students are well prepared for what's coming next. Through the International Baccalaureate Program, our social-emotional learning and service programs, and more importantly, our amazing faculty and staff, there has been a focus on support and compassion, positive attitude, respect, and excellence. Our students are ready for the future. Watching all of you eighth graders adapt to this new online learning platform and the new reality of living in a pandemic, I see you working together, supporting one another. I know middle school wasn't always easy, but through these past few months, you've showed us that you have all taken great strides in academic preparation, combined with meaningful personal development and social awareness. You took on this new reality with courage and commitment, and this reassures me that you will all continue to tackle the future in the same way. My profound appreciation goes to all the Desert Academy faculty and staff for their unending devotion to the full development of each and every student. Thanks as well to all the parents and family members for your loving guidance, your partnership and trust in the school. And finally, thanks to all of you remarkable eighth grade students for giving your best effort throughout every moment, all with a strong desire to learn and to become better people. For those of you whose journey at Desert ends today, I wish you the best of luck on your new adventure. please know that Desert will always welcome you. For those of you who are staying, I know your energy and your maturity will continue to have a positive impact on this school community next year. Thank you again. It's been an honor being your head of school.
Hi, my name is Irma Diaz, and for all of you who don't know me, my middle school experience is definitely one for the books. I've met such amazing people, which made these years even better. When I first started Desert, I was mostly excited since my brother and my cousin were already here and they really liked it. But I was also really sad since I was leaving my elementary school, Sweeney, that I'd been at since kindergarten. I was sad to leave all my friends since they were all going to our local middle school. Although the transition was hard, I am so grateful that I got to experience my middle school years here at Desert. I'm so grateful for all of the amazing staff and students that are so beyondly nice, caring, and helpful. Although there have been many ups and downs, we've learned to make the most of it. I am so excited to continue my academic journey here at Desert. I know that these are hard times, and I wish I could be there with all of my classmates. I hope you all are safe, and for my fellow classmates, I hope high school treats you good. Thank you.
I will remember you. Will you remember me? Don't let your life pass you by. Weep not for the memories.
Goes on and on and on.
Remind me of
everything tonight.
Yes, I'm in the zone.
Girl, you stood up.
I get a good beat.
they start to dance and I'm singing like,
oh, I want something just like
this. Might be over now, but I feel it still.
Stepped out of my zone. I had to get out of the lung and figure it out on my own. And I know what I really want now. Can't stop me, can't break me. But don't kill me, go make me. Shoot for the stars, don't save me. And now I see clearly HD.
Gotta go hard.
Thank you all for watching. Feel free to share this link with your family and friends, or you can just keep watching it again if you would like. Now it's time to follow the Zoom link at the bottom so we can all join together the All School Assembly. At the All School Assembly, there'll be a yearbook reveal, messages from Student Council, and awards. So let's all go there now and celebrate the end of the year together. See you over there.